Uh-oh, we got customers. Gene, put an out of order sign on the door.
On it.
Good.
Wait, what should it say?
Out of order, dad's stuck on toilet.
No.
What about out of order, toilet cursed with evil?
Kids, just stop drawing attention to the door. Go help your mother.
Hi, Linda. I'm ready to make Bob pretty. I brought my scissors and my tweezers.
Oh, hi, Gretchen. Gretchen's here, Bob. She's gonna get your camera ready. Kids, go wait on the other customers.
Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be okay. Bad stuff happens in the bathroom. I'm just glad that it happens in a vacuum. Can't let them see me with my pants down. Coasters magazine is gonna be my big chance now. But I'll be out of here in no time. I'll be doing interviews and feeling just fine. Today is gonna be a great day. I'll do Coasters magazine and blow everyone away.
Let's be clear, I did absolutely nothing wrong. I'm not to blame, it's not my fault. This is just to say, if Gene had pooped like every day, this would have all just blown away. But he'll be out of there in no time. No one's gonna blame me, I'll be doing just fine. Today is gonna be a great day. If Teddy can't unstick my dad, I'll find another way.
Hey, where's Bob? I want to tell him I can smell him from across the street.
Yeah, Linda, where is Bob? I gotta do his hair for the big interview.
Interview? What interview?
Bob's got a big magazine interview.
What, are they writing an article on guys with mustaches you want to punch? Zoom! I say Zoom now, you like it.
Yeah, it's okay.
Bad stuff happens in the bathroom.
I did absolutely nothing wrong. I'm not to blame, it's not my fault.
Can't let them see me with my pants down. Coasters magazine is gonna be my big chance now.
But he'll be